Howard Ann Romney.
Oh, hello, Michigan. I love coming to a place where I put up my hand and everybody knows what that means. So Mitt and I grew up here. We fell in love here. And this is a special place for us. And we want to have a big W next to Michigan in November. I have to say, when I got on the stage and I didn't appreciate how many people were here until I stood up here, I got quite choked up because it's amazing. It's amazing that people in Michigan have not forgotten the promise of America. And the promise of Mitt's father and my father, who made their livings here and who came here. Both of our fathers came here and made their livelihoods here. And they came